The countries who join NATO have to contribute to common security as well as benefiting from common security. And it was a measurement of the Czech armed forces that they were going to make a major contribution to the strength of the alliance, and therefore I very much welcome their membership in NATO. The Czech army has been outstanding in the help that it has given to NATO by reinforcing the readiness forces of the NATO alliance. So in all of the areas of conflict, from Kosovo through Macedonia into Afghanistan, the Czech forces have been among the best that we have. We have got to focus in the alliance on winning the battle with Ukraine, for Ukraine. If Vladimir Putin wins in Ukraine, then our lives are going to be very different and very difficult indeed. So the priority has got to be to help the Ukrainian people to defeat Vladimir Putin and to expel the invaders from their territory.